so much fun with you last year.
Sad song.
Great songs is kind of an outlet. You know, whenever you feel any kind of intense emotion, whether it's intense happiness or intense sadness, it's sort of a way of like justifying that it's okay that you felt that much. And I write songs that are happy about love, and then sometimes you experience the polar opposite of being happy at love, and that's losing love. And
last kiss.
That's the moment where I need to turn to songwriting the most, you know? You know, these memorable things like first kisses and laughter, you play back the whole reel when you're in love, but when you're in love, you don't ever anticipate you'll have a last kiss.